Joachim in the hall. His Excellency, Reverend Bishop Joachim Walder. Please, sir. We would like to request His Lordship We also welcome the brothers, the fathers, let's give a huge round of applause for this auspicious moment.
Thank you, sister.
Your Grace, Most Reverend Joachim Walder, the Auxiliary Bishop of Irish Diocese, Reverend Lucius Pierce, Provincial Superior, Sinchar Province, and the Corporate Manager of Bethany Educational Society, Father Anton Justin, the Parish Priest of Holy Cross Church, Sinchar, Sister Sueka Lobo, the Provincial Counselor and the Formation in Charge, Father Gabriel Winter, the former Vicar General of Irishall Diocese, Sister Sabrina Saravo, the province procurator, though not here, Sister Rosie Bien, the Superior of Holy Family Corporate Silcha, Reverend Father Pushparaj, Reverend Father Clement Halam, Mrs. Bharti Gurmilia, our alumni, and the sponsor of today's Commerce Department Award, Mr. D.J. Paul is served here. Mrs. Sudha, the sponsor of today's Economic Award. Dr. Abhishek is here, Dr. Abhishek Gray, Mr. Rohit Kurkulia, our well-wishers. Is Mr. Walter Grandby, the president of Campus Union here? If he comes there, please some of you bring him in front. The assistants in the administration, teachers, students, and academic toppers, and their parents, clerical support staff, and one and all present here, including our support staff like Kapus and Mashis. Greetings of love, peace, and joy to you, and a warm welcome to this special occasion. May I request every one of you, elate the spirit of one another of celebration, raise your hands. Moments such as these are but rare in the annals of Holy Cross High Secondary School. This is an occasion for happy eloquence, an occasion to speak a thousand things in the long and sturdy relationship between Irishall Diocese and Holy Cross School ever since its inception. But what is uppermost in our mind is that epoch-making event in the history of Irishall Diocese, especially in Barak Valley, that we are all blessed with an amazing gift of an auxiliary bishop, first in the history of Irishall Diocese, first in the history of Barak Valley, in the person of Bishop Joachim Walder, as we are familiar with what St. James says in chapter 1:17. from above, coming down from the Father of the heavenly lights. Dear Bishop, you are a gift. We thank God immensely for making the choice of Bishop Joachim Walder to be an auxiliary bishop who, with all his patience, readiness to serve the simplicity of life and compassionate love for the poor and the needy, will be a beacon of hope for many. Your Grace, Reverend Bishop Joachim Walder, we happily have come together as family of Holy Cross here today to felicitate you lovingly, as God has counted you worthy and has consecrated you as our newly auxiliary bishop of Ayrshire Diocese, with a specific mission entrusted to you. It is no doubt a very momentous, very important, and a joyful occasion to rejoice, to felicitate, and to celebrate. Your Grace, your presence with us here is a big blessing to us. We value greatly our continuing association and collaboration with the Ayrshire Diocese through you as the head of the Barak Valley region. We remember with immense gratitude the support and pastoral care your Grace extends to our educational institution right from the time that you are here in Sitcha, and for me personally, from the time that I have met you in the year 1989, and have come to know you till this moment. The many gestures of your solidarity and your presence in our midst on several important occasions here in Holy Cross School, especially as a member of the Managing Committee, is well remembered and deeply appreciated. A small cheer and a great welcome makes a feast merry, a merry feast, says William Shakespeare. So we heartily welcome you, dear and most reverend Bishop Joachim Walder, today in our midst, and have a blessed time with us as we greet you. May I now call upon Sister Lucius Reyes, the Provincial Superior of Bethany, Sitcha Province, to welcome our Bishop with an oratorio and a green plant. With a green plant and oratorio as a sign of our welcome to our most reverend Bishop Joachim Walder.
We want to
Father Andrew Justin, the parish priest of the Holy Cross Church in Chad. It's a minister to keep on doing the welcome and solemnly as I call up the names, Victoria and Implant Place. Let's be faster, Victoria and Implant, on behalf of the management.
Let your deeds glorify your Father in heaven. This quote from Matthew 5,
welcome to all our teachers, dear students, office staff, support staff, and everyone gathered here. May this day bring you unending happiness, countless new blessings, lots of fun and learning as the host lead you through the program. Do you enjoy your time together here in our family, love, light, and life. I wish good luck for the comparis of the day, Dr. Nishikant Kadwa and Ms. Devchani Baker, and the performance of different ideas. As I conclude, in the words of the Bible, Isaiah 46:4, I have made you, and I will carry you. I will sustain you, and I will rescue you. I pray God's care for all of you, especially. I pray that may the Almighty God sustain our Bishop Joachim Walder with his spirit to actualize his vision and his dream to build unity among all and be enabled to serve God and humanity with humility and in love. May the light of Holy Cross shine through all that we do, say and be, ask for our motto, let your light shine. Once again, hearty welcome to one and all, and God bless everyone.
Now, it's a prayer. Prayer is the universal means to connect oneself with the God. It creates a divine consciousness force all around. So here, we have the synthesis of the Trinity, lighting of the lamp, biblical enactment, prayer and prayerful moves in a succession. Now may I request the most reverend Bishop Joachim Walder, the auxiliary Bishop of Isaac Diocese, Reverend Sister Lucia Beers, the Provincial Superior of Baptist Sister, Sincer Province, our respected Principal Sister Teresa Martins Beers, Miss Shaboni, and the student Rajasthan Chakraborty of Class 10 to ignite the divine light to make this occasion a biblical one. Yes, the energy and the power of light. It is the source of the creation. And here we have the divine beginning of the today's program with the lighting of the lamp. May God shower the divine energy and the consciousness to this world, to the humanity, to the creator, to every atom of this earth.
And turn. Thank you.
philosopher Walder. Music gives a soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and light to everything. Following, we have a short musical tribute for His Excellency Reverend Bishop Joachim Walder on his dedication by our school choir.
Good morning, everyone. Here is a hearty welcome, big and warm enough to encompass you all. We are thrilled to see you all. It's an understatement. Everyone present here, please join us in giving our guests the most cordial of welcomes.
Congratulations. We wish you the best of luck. May the good Lord shower his blessings upon you.
So I'd like to request Sister Reverend Sister Lucia Bates, the Provincial Superior Baptist Sister in her province, to translate our bishop and our respected principal for on this auspicious occasion. So I'd like to request our teachers And before that, our sister Lucius has the words of translation. So here we have sister, please.
Inspiration to all who come in contact with him.
dedicated his life to God, to serve his fellow human beings. Dear Bishop, under your stewardship and aid of administration, we are confident that Walder, particularly the Walder School, will grow from strength to strength in the years to come. Well, Lordship, you are aware, we are aware, that the status of an auxiliary bishop carries with you enormous responsibilities. We hasten to offer our prayers for strengthening your leadership and your influence in this Walder Valley in a positive way, a way of change, development and growth. We pray and wish that the good Lord may bestow upon you sufficient strength to bear his burden with ease and grace. Your life is a shining example of how God can be worshipped through selfless service to the society and the humanity. May the Almighty God continue to shower blessings of wisdom and discernment and good health to continue shepherding the flock entrusted to your care. Let the blessings of our Lord and our God be with you, to guide and strengthen you in the discharge of your honorable responsibility. Thank you.
Thank you.
yes. Most Reverend Lordship, Bishop Joachim Walder of Francis, Reverend Sister Lucius, Provincial Superior, all our other esteemed guests, my dear colleagues and students, and most especially our topics of the year 2021 to 2023, their proud parents, and the generous sponsors who are here to reward them. A person succeeds when he or she has unlimited enthusiasm for the task at hand. And these children we felicitate today have quietly toiled at their task, letting their success make all the noise. They stand as inspiration to all the other children that we have sitting in the audience today. And they would surely love to follow in your footsteps of these students. We are immensely pleased to reward them today for the glory they have brought to themselves and their alma mater, especially with His Lordship, the Bishop himself, present here to bless them. We also congratulate their happy parents, acknowledging their contribution in bringing these children up to triumph and victory. We are also immensely grateful for the generosity of our sponsors who encourage good value through their awards. Society stands in your midst. May I now call upon stage our sponsors. I am afraid a few of them could not be present here physically today, but they have sent on their blessings. Mr. D.J. Paul, who is not here today, Mr. Dadharani Sarda, and Mrs. Sudha Mukra, Mr. Srimati Bharti Gulgulia, and Rohit Gulgulia, whom I most fondly remember as a dear child of my first batch in the school. And we would now have our praise Bishop Joachim Walder greeting the children with their portfolios as we follow. We start with the batch of 2020 and 2021 of high secondary science toppers. These positions jointly held by Shubhangi Paul and Prabha Banerjee. However, both the girls are out on academic pursuits, so we call upon stage their proud mothers, Mrs. Shuma Banerjee and Mrs. Meena Ojha. For the last three batches. We now move on to the art section, where Madam Sutra Mundra will award them with cash prize along with the certificates that the school is given them. Year 2021, we had the winner Kucha Lohar. Come up to the stage, please. Kucha Lohar. 93% in the art stream. Huge round of applause, please. In the year 2022, we had Anushka Mayaskar topping with 93% again, but she is not here today. She is out of station for her academic purposes. We move on to the year 2023. Arakana Singh. Arakana, are you here? Come with your mother, please. Come with your parents. Arakana secured 89%. In the art stream this year. In the commerce section, we have a cash award from Srimati Bharti Bulbulia and her son Rohit. The winner is Tia Donadev. The topper in the commerce stream this year with 83%. Please, a round of applause for her. We welcome her and her parents to the dance.
Vishal Shaila, the president and the secretary of the Barak unit of the KSU.
To the compass. Thank you.
this is wonderful. And it's true. The future is for those who prepare for today. And now here we have a very special greetings from the Northeastern Broadway especially, as our beloved bishop is fond of the rich Northeastern culture, who brings every bit of life here with Northeastern people, especially with Barabari. So we are dedicating this diverse Northeastern culture and tradition to our beloved bishop, Reverend Joachim Walder, through this performance. So here we have the Bengali dance first of all. So let's enjoy the flavor of Bengal, which has a diverse cultural panorama and has a rich cultural identity.
Yeah.
And now we have the random chance bringing you the vibrant and energetic dance form from the land of Tripura by the rank halls. Mizo have a very old tradition of dance and music. Now we have a very popular dance performance from the land of Mizoram. Now we will have the beautiful traditional princess of Nagaland, Naga dance, also known as Naga white dance, represents the vibrant and dynamic culture. This dance form expresses the courage, bravery, and the strength against all the evils. Thank you.
come today. Thank you and God bless everyone.
Thank you. Yes, I am going to be a bishop. I will be a bishop with you, walking with you, walking with you. And I assure you and promise you, I will be here for you and to be walking with you. Our life as a human being is a journey. It has begun the day we were born, and God has created every one of us and sent us to this world to be performing something for His glory and for the good of others. So in this journey, life has started and it will end on the day when we have depart from this world. Till then, we are walking together. So as we walk together, let us give our attention. I consider every one of you the presence of God to me, because in you there is the divine, and in me also there is the divine. So when both of us or all of us are having divine in us, we are called to respect one another, we are called to honor one another, we are called to work and support one another so that we grow in life, we create a good and better society in environment. Dear students, there is no compromise or supplement to hard work. Today, we are in a competitive world and performance is what matters the most. So, perform well. Make use of the opportunity God has given to you through your parents and through the school. It is an opportunity for you to build up your career in the initial stages, to become or gradually start growing to be an independent but not completely independent. Learn the values of life, learn the values of the society, and learn the values of divine. We cannot succeed much without God's help. So all of us, let us have an important place for God, who we believe in our own way, and let us have His values. When we have got God's values, keeping in our lives, we will be good people. Respect your teachers. They are next to your parents. Yes, God comes first, after that your parents, and the teachers who will be forming you. I have the experience of parents stating that their children listen more to the teachers than their own parents. You see how much the teacher is valued in the life of the student. That's why once again I remind the students, respect your teachers. Honor them, be humble before them, because through them the goddess of knowledge comes to you. In the same way, teachers, let us respect our students. They will be our future. Today you may be their teacher. They will come when you will be going to them. Maybe some of them will be doctors, some of them will be lawyers, some of them will be professionals, and they will be our joy. And that time, you see, so itself was my student. Today, he has become, or she has become, very great. I thank all of you, especially all those who have helped me during the usual visit that was held here, and all of the teachers and staff members, as well as the students came forward to help in their education. All of you helped me during my graduation in the month of May, when many people had come, when I didn't know what to do. I am very grateful to the sisters, the fathers here. Yes, we work together, and I brought here senior fathers, in the person of Father Gabriel and Father Pushparaj. They are senior to me, but they are guiding me. I am very grateful to you. And also I brought health fathers here who are a source of energy and support, and their sisters. You were a great support for me when I needed the most. So I can say the ordination time before and after it did not have gone smoothly without your cooperation and support. And today we have this beautiful program. I am grateful to the anchors, Dr. Vishikan and this all the participants and all the helpers who have performed a best program for one and me. I am very grateful to you. Once again, I request you to pray for me. And I have taken the motto as a bishop to serve God and humanity with humility and love. And I don't know how many years I have gone to serve you, but I know the days and God is giving me to serve you. I will serve you with humility and love, and I will give you my best, your success, your joy. Your coming up in life will be a joy for me. Let us come up well in life. Let us be a joy to all others. Students, be a joy to your family members, your parents, and your family members. And be teachers, let us be a joy to the children when they come to our school. So that we grow one another, supporting one another, to become great and the best. May every one of us become an important and productive person in our home, in our surroundings, in the world, and wherever we go. Thank you very much.
We have prepared at the last moment to dedicate our Reverend Bishop Joachim Walder. So, this might not be an initiative, so, but we are expressing our gratitude to the Joachim Walder, Reverend Bishop, through his song.
Ye duniya, ye duniya par dharmashala, yahan par koi raha hai, koi ja raha hai, koi ja raha hai, koi ja raha hai.
Yeah. Well,